This song is Vatapi Ganapatim, Niragam Hamsadvani, which is a janyam of the 29th Melakrita Shankaravaranam. The thalam is Adi Thalam. Composer is Muthuswami Dikshitar. The version is by Srimati T. Rukmani, one of my gurus. The Pallavi of the song goes as Vatapi Ganapatim Bajeham Varanasyam Varapradam Shri Vatapi Ganapatim. The meaning of these lines are, I worship Lord Ganapati of Vatapi. Bajeham means I worship, who has the face of an elephant. Asyam means face, elephant means Varanasyam. Vara means Varana means elephant, Varana, and confers boons on his devotees. Vara Pradam. Boons means Vara means boons, Pradam means one who confers. Shri Vatapi. The Anupalavi goes as Bhutadi Samsevita Charanam Bhuta Bhautika Prapancha Bharanam Vita Raginam Vinuta Yoginam Vishvakaranam Vignavaranam. The meanings of these lines are, his feet are worshipped by a host of Bhutaganas. Charanam means feet. Samsevita means we worship by Bhutaganas or Bhutadi. Bhuta Adi. Adi means and others. He pervades the entire world. Bhuta Bhautika. Okay. Prapancha Bharanam. Okay. Prapancha means it's another name for the world, which is made out of five elements. Prapancha means five. Pancha stands for five elements. Bharanam means pervades. He transcends desires. Vita Raginam. Vita stands for desires and he transcends them. Vinuta Yoginam. He is revered by yogis. Vishva Karanam. He is the cause of creation. Karanam means cause. Creation is Vishva. And Vigna Varanam. He is Vigna Vinayaka or the obliterator of obstacles. The Charanam goes as Purakumbha Sambhava Munivara Prapujitam Trikkona Madhyagatam Murari Pramukadyupasitam Mooladhara Kshetrasthitam Paradi Chatwari Vagatmakam Pranava Swarupa Vakratundam Nirantaram Nitila Chandragandam Nijavamakara Vitrudekshudandam Karambuja Pasha Bijapuram Kalusha Viduram Bhutakaram Haradi Guruguha Toshita Bimbam Hamsadvani Bhushita Herambam. So those are the Charanam words. So the first line is Purakumbha Sambhava Munivara. So this is a reference to the Muni Agastya, who was born out of a water pitcher. Purakumbha stands for water pitcher. Sambhava means where he was born. Munivara. So it refers to Agastya, the ancient sage. Prapujitam. He was worshipped by such a sage. Trikkona Madhyagatam. He dwells in the center, Madhyagatam, of the mystic triangle, Trikkona. Which is triangle means Trikkona, three corners. That's what it means. Murari Pramukadyu Pasitam. Upasitam means he is meditated upon or is prayed by Vishnu, Murari. Okay, that is Krishna. And other Pramukhas or the important ones. Mooladhara Kshetra Stitam. He is the presiding deity of the Mooladhara Kshetra. Stitam means he is the presiding deity or he lives there. He is established there. Paradi Chatwari Vagatmakam. He is of the form, Atmakam, of the four kinds of sound. Chatwari means four. Four kinds. Paradi, Chatwari, of sound, which is Vagat, Vaga, beginning with Para. So, Para, Adi means the sounds which are beginning with Para and others. There are four types of sounds, Vaga, and he is of that form. So these are sort of detailed descriptions of his important significance. Pranava Swarupa Vakratundam. He is of the Swarupa of Pranava. Okay, Swarupa means a form. and he has a twisted trunk. Vakra tundam. Vakra means twisted, trunk is tundam. Nirantaram. Okay, he is endless and boundless. Nitila chandragandam. He bears a crescent moon. Chandra on his forehead, gandam. Okay, nitila means crescent. Okay, nijavamakara vitrudekshudandam. So he holds a sugar cane, okay, in his left hand, and ikshu means sugar cane. Karambuja pasha bijapuram. Okay, he bears in his lotus like hands. Kara ambuja. Ambuja means lotus. Kara means hands. Karambuja means in those hands which look like a lotus. Pasha bijapuram. A noose, a gourd, and fruits. Kalusha vidhuram. He drives away vidhuram, all the evils. Kalusha. He has a giant form. Bhutakaram. Akara means form. Bhuta means big, in this gigantic form. Okay. Haradi guruguha toshita bimbam. Toshita means adored. Hara means harihara. Hara means Shiva. Guruguha. Haradi means adi, means others. Haradi guruguha toshita bimbam. He. Okay. So in this form, or this magnificent form, he is Lord Heramba. Then the remaining part is Hamsadvani Bhushita Herambam. He is the Lord Heramba, adored by the Ragam Hamsadvani. Okay, it's also referenced to the Ragam here. Bhushita means adored by. Okay, let's go on to the Pallavi. Before that, let's do the Arohana Arohana.
Sarri Gapani Sam Sani pagari sa sari ga pani sa sani pagari sa sari sa sagari gari,
that is a kamakam.
Ga pa ga,
small oscillation around Gandharam.
Ga pa,
pass flat.
Ni Pasani sani sam sani sa sani sani pa gari sa gari gari sa sari ga pani sa sani pa gari sa sari ga pani sa sani pa gari sa.
So the Pallavi, as we said earlier, is Vatapi Ganapatim Bajeham Varanasyam Varapradam Shri Vatapi. Okay, so please articulate these words so that you don't slur it or split it in the wrong ways. Okay, so the meaning, remember, is Vatapi Ganapatim. I worship Lord Vatapi, who has the face of an elephant. Varanasyam. Varana is elephant, Asyam is face. Okay, so I used to get confused with this, like Varanasi or something, but this is different meaning. And who confers boons on his devotees. Varapradam.
Vatapi Ganapatim Bhajeham Vatapi Ganapatim Bhajeham Gari Zani Bhadri Zari Zani Ri Zani Zari Ga Vaga.
Okay.
Tapi Riza Gana Sasani Patim Bhaje Bhari Zani Ri Hum Sani Dari Vatapi Ganapatim Bhaje Hum Va Hum Sani Dari Vatapi Ganagadari Gari Sani Bhatim Vatapi Ganapatim Bhaje Hari Zani Ri Hum सनिधरि वाता विगणवतिं भजेहम् वरी जरी सनिधरी वातावि
थर्ड लाइन नेक्स्ट लाइन
वातापि गणभक्तिं भजेहम् गपागारि गरिजनि वातापि पागपागरि
कम्स विद इट
वातापि गारी गण गरी सनी भतिम भत्यूं भजे निभरी सनी री भतिम भजे हम वातापी गण भत्यूं भजे हम
नेक्स्ट लाइन
गप्पा निभगारी गरी सनी वातापी निवगारी तापी गण गरिजनि पत्तिम परिरि भजे निरिरि पत्तिम भजे हम सनि सरि वातापी गण गपनी बगरि गरिजनि वातापि गणभक्त्यूं भजेहम् गपनि वगरि गरि धनि भरि गरि धनि धरि वातापि गणभक्त्यूं भजेहम्
ओके नेक्स्ट लाइन
वातापि गणभक्त्यूं भजे हम गवनि धरि वातापि सनि भगरि गवनि सरि सनि भगरि
ओके बट लिटिल मोर विथ एक्सप्रेशन
वातापि गणभक्त्यूं भजे हम Padabhi gana bhatyum.
So it should be a little bit connected when you do from one sangati to other. Vagatapi. It's all split up, right? So the vatapi is split up. So it should be one word, right?
Vatapi gana bhatyum.
So that actually adds a little more connectivity between the sub phrases of the word. Okay.
वातापि गणभक्तिं भजेहम्
नेक्स्ट लाइन
वातापि गणभक्त्यूं गवनि सरि गरि सनि भग गरि सनि वा गवनि सरि ग तापि गरि सनि भग गण तापि गणभक्त्यूं भजे भजे हम वातापि गणभक्त्यूं भजे
नेक्स्ट लाइन
वातापि गणभक्त्यूं गवनि सरि गपरि सनि भगरि सनि वातापि गण गवनि सरि ग
पगरिसनि ओके
वातापि गणभक्त्यूं भजे
वारणास्यं ओके
वारणास्यं
సో ఫస్ట్ టైం ఇక్కడ వార్ అని నాస్యం ఓకే నాస్యం ఓకే వారణాస్యం
వారణాస్యం వార గవగరి సరి వారణ ఓకే వారణాస్యం వారణాస్యం వరప్రదం శ్రీ గరి గని భగవరి సని హరి వారణ గరి గపాస్యం
వారణాస్యం రెంబర్ సేమ్ వర్డ్ వారణాస్యం
వరప్రదం శ్రీ సాసని భగవరి సని హరి వారప్రదం శ్రీ వారణాస్యం
వాస్యం గోస్ ఫ్రమ్ డౌన్ అండ్ ఇట్ షుడ్ ఆల్సో బి కనెక్టెడ్ టు వారణాస్యం ఓకే బికాస్ ఇట్స్ నాట్ సౌండ్ లైక్ ఇట్స్ అ సెపరేట్ వర్డ్ సో ఇట్స్ అ వెరీ సటిల్ ఆస్పెక్ట్ బట్ ప్లీజ్ వాచ్ అవుట్ ఫర్ ఇట్
వారణాస్యం వారప్రదం శ్రీ వారణాస్యం వరప్రదం శ్రీ వారణాస్యం గరిగపా నిహరి వారణాస్యం వరప్రదం శ్రీ ససని భగవరి సని హరి వారణ గరి గ సని వర ప్రదం శ్రీ వారణ వర ప్రదం శ్రీ గరి గ సని పని సరి గని సరి సని సని గని పగరి సరి సౌ పని సది వర గరి సరి సని
సీ నోట్ దట్ వెన్ యూ డూ దిస్ వన్ వే ఆఫ్ ప్రాక్టీసింగ్ ఇట్ వర్సెస్ సింగింగ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ దిస్ వే యూ మేక్ షూర్ దట్ యూ గెట్ యువర్ లయం కరెక్ట్ అండ్ ది అకారం ఎక్స్ప్రెసెస్ ఈచ్ సబ్ నోట్ ఓకే దర్ రీ సమ్ దట్ రీ సమ్ టైమ్స్ ఇస్ నాట్ హర్డ్ ఫర్ ది గమకం ఫర్ ద రీ
వర ప్రదౌ శ్రీ
ఇట్స్ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ టు ఆర్టికులేట్ ది ఫుల్ గమకమ్స్ అండ్ కీప్ ది లయ ఫిక్స్డ్ దట్ ఈస్ ది డిస్టెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ ది నోట్స్ అండ్ ఆల్సో ది ఎంఫసైజ్ ది the 3x3 pattern
vagaraga pragaga dau gushi varana gariga sani haribam sim vagaraga pragadau shri gari sari sani sani bagani bagari sari
so it's very important to practice it explicitly and when you sing it you can make it a little more subtle so that you don't necessarily bring out all those practice aspects to when you are presenting it
varana gari ga sari sari varana syam vara pradau shri vada viganavatim bhaje గరి సరి భగరి గరి సరి హరి సరి హరి సరి రీ నీ రీ పాదా బిగణవతి భజేహం వారణాస్యం వర ప్రదౌ శ్రీ వాదా బిగణవతి భజేహం భజేహం
జనుపల్లవి గోసస్ భూతాది సంసేవిత చరణం భూత భౌతిక ప్రపంచ భరణం వీతరాగిణం వినుత యోగిణం విశ్వకారణం విఘ్న వారణం His feet are worshipped by Samsevita or worshipped by a host of Bhutaganas. He pervades the world. Bhuta Bhautika Bharanam. the world which consists of five elements, prapancha. Okay, vita raginam means he transcends desires, vita is desires, and vinuta yoginam, he is revered by yogis. Vishvakaranam, he is the cause of the world creation. Vignavaranam, he is the obliterator of obstacles, which is a speciality.
Bhuta desam sevita charanam. Bhutadi samsevita charanam. Pagari zazagaridanisa rigapa bhutadi samsevita charanam. Bhutadi samsevita charanam. Bhutadi pagariza bhutadisam sevita sagarisanisa rigapa sevita charanam. Pagapa bhutadisam bhutadi, that's another version, pagarisam sevita sam sa sari gari sa ni sa sevita charanam riga bhava.
These are ways of actually increasing the tension of the gamakams and also the crispness.
Charanam,
okay, so that is more clear and more shanti oriented or quieter type of gamakam.
Charanam,
it's a little more tenser type of gamakam.
Charanam,
okay, it actually starts a slightly offbeat.
Charanam bhut bhutadi samsevita charanam.
So these can be done as a variety.
Bhu pagani vadadi sam bhutadi samsevita charanam. Bhutabhodika prapancha bharanam gavasasa bhutabhodika sarisa sarivam. Bhutabhodika prapancha pagari bharanam sagavari. Bhutabhautika prapancha ganivavagari prapancha bharano. Bhutabhautika prapancha bharano ganivavagari sagavari.
These are all embellishments. Okay.
Vitaraginam. Vitaraginam vinuta yoginam. Vitaraginam vinuta yoginam gapagani vapanisa nirisa. Vitaraginam vinuta yoginam vishvakaranam vignavaranam garisani vapagarisari. Vishvakaranam vignavaranam vitaraginam vinuta yoginam vishvakaranam vignavaranam.
Okay,
vitaraginam vinuta yoginam vishvakaranam vignavaranam vada viganavatim bhajeham varanasyam varavradam shrivatapi ganavatim bhaje bhaje hum.
Charanam, first line is pura kumbha sambhava munivara prapujitam trikona madhyagatam. Okay, remember that there is a reference to sage Agastya, who was the who was born out of a water pitcher. Pura Kumbha is the pitcher, water pitcher, or a Kamandalam. Sambhava was born out of Munivara. Prapujitam, he is worshipped by. Okay.
Pura Kumbha Sambhava Munivara Prapujitam Trikona Madhyagatam Pura Kumbha Sambhava Gagari Sasaniva Sani Gari Gappa Gari Sasa Risa Sasa Sasani Rigasari Pura Kumbha Sambhava Gagari Sa Gagari Rizaniva Pura Kumbha Sambhava Munivara Sanigari Prapujitam Gapagari Trikonama Rigari Zaniri Trikona Madhyagatam Rigasari Madhyagatam Pura Kumbha Sambhava Muni Vara Prapujitam Trikona Madhyagatam Gan Pura Gagavaga Sam Kumbha Kumbha Sam Ririgaza Bhava Niva Munivara Sani Gavari Prapujito Prabhu Gapani Vagari Trikona Trikona Madhyagato Trigarani Rigasari.
Okay, next lines. Murari Pramukadyupasitam Mooladhara Kshetra Kshetrasthitam. Okay. He is meditated upon Upasitam by Murari and others. Murari is Vishnu or basically Krishna and other Pramukhas or important ones. He is the presiding deity of the Mooladhara Kshetra, Sthitam in the Mooladhara Kshetra.
Murari Pramukadyupasitam Mooladhara Kshetra Sthitam Murari Parimniriri Murari Pramu Gavari Gavari Pramukadyuba Gavari Zaniba Gari Pramukadyuba Sito Muladhara Ga Agapadhara Nivargari Muladhara Kshetrasthitam Sani Sani Riza Kshetrasthitam Muladhara Gapavani Varyari.
These are more crisper versions of that.
Muladhara Panivagari Kshetrasthitam
Okay, Paradi Chatvari Vagatmakam. He is of the form of the four kinds of sound beginning with Para. So it means Chatvari is four, Para Adi means Para and Adi and others. Vagatmakam means the Vaga means sound and Atmakam is the form.
Paradi Chatvari Chatvari Vagatmakam Pasani Rigari Pagani Paparadi Pasasa Chatvari Chatvari Rigari Vaga Pagani Vagatmakam Pranava Swarupa वक्रतुण्डौ
Swarup, he's of the form of Pranava, and he has a twisted tongue, twisted trunk. I'm sorry, Vakra Thundam.
Pranava Swarup, Sasani, Sasasanini. Pranava Swarup, Panigap, Vakra Thundam, Vakra Thundam. Parisasa pranava swarupa vakratuldo parisasa pranava sasasari swarupa pranava swarupa vakratuldo pranava swarupa.
These are all minor variants.
Sasanirai paniyappa vakratundam vakratundam.
These are all variants.
Nirantaram
nitira chandragandam. He always bears a crescent moon, nitira chandra, on his forehead, gandam. Okay, nijavamakara vitrudekshu dandam. He holds a sugar cane in his hand.
Nirantaro nitila chandra gando nirikari sasari sari bhavanirigari nirantaro nitila chandra gando nirikari sasari sari bhavanirigari ृतेक्षुदण्डं सरि 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 बाबा गरि निरि निरिगारि सरि ससा निजवामकर सरि 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 बाबा गरि वितृदेक्षु निरिगारि दण्डौ वितृदेक्षुदण्डौ Nirantaro nidila chandra gando nijavama karavitrudekshu dando.
Karambuja pasha bijapuram. He holds in his lotus like hands. Kara ambuja means lotus like hands. Pasha bijapuram, a noose, a gourd and fruits. Kalusha viduram, he drives away all evils. Kalusha, he has a gigantic form, bhutakaram.
Karambuja pasha bijapuram. Karambuja pasha bijapuram. Gagari sasani gagari. Karambuja pasha gagari sariza bijapuram. Reza nireza.
There are minor variants of this.
Karambuja bhaja bija puram gagari sasani sasani reza.
All this also available.
Karambuja bhaja bija puram kalusha vidhuram garipa ganipa kalusha vidhuram bhudakaram idharika sanisa bhudakaram karambuja bhaja bija puram Bijapuram garire kalusha vidhuram karambuja pasha bijapuram kalusha vidhuram bhudakaram haradi guru guha doshita bimbam hamsadvani bhushita herambam haradi guru guha doshita bimbam pagari sari sani vani sarirri
haradi guru guha doshita bimbam. He is adored by Hara, which is Shiva, Guru Guhas and others. Guru Guha is Murugan and others. He is the Lord Heramba, adorned with the Ragam Hamsadvani. Bhushita means adorned.
Haradi Guru Guha Doshita Bimbam Hamsadvani Bhushita Herambam Haradi Guru Guha Pagari Zari Zani तोषित बिंबो पानी सरिरि हंसध्वनि सासासनि भूषित हेरंबुम पाप पगबगरि सरि हंसध्वनि भूषित हेरंबुम वादाभि गणव भजे हम वारणा सिंह वर प्रदोषी वा